look wonderful, don't you? Heidi, hi!
Heidi, ho!
Oh, that's great! Oh, I'm looking forward to this, I really am. Now, are you happy?
Yes,
my love!
Quiet, Ned. Quiet.
Let me out.
Quiet.
No.
If you're not quiet, you'll get an headache. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Reginald, and in just a few moments, I am going to introduce you to a very good friend of mine. A very good friend of mine called Eric, and I brought Eric along to sing us a lovely song. So, without further ado, shall we meet Eric?
Yes!
Oh, right, come on. Out you go then.
How bloody time you're looking.
Now look, you promised to be nice and behave. If you're gonna be rude, you can stay in there. Gonna behave?
Yeah.
You promise?
I promise.
Shall we get him out of there then?
Yes!
Right, come on. Here's that, Kevin. Relax, he's just a boy. I'll just get something to sit on.
Don't make me feel like this. You know what these entertainers are like.
Come.
have some for us or not?
All right.
Good. Now, while you're singing your song, I'm going to be sat here having a nice glass of beer.
Oh!
You've obviously not thought that through properly, have you?
What do you mean?
Well, I mean, you can hardly be sat sitting there drinking a glass of beer at the same time as I'm singing, can you?
Well, maybe not.
Well, let's recap, shall we? You're a ventriloquist, right?
Yes.
And I, as much as I resent the expression, I'm a dummy, right? An uncoordinated wooden mannequin and a physical extension of your disturbed personality. Quite incapable of performing the simplest task without assistance. A bit like Jim Bolger. Well, you don't see a problem there, then?
No, not at all. I've been practising.
Oh, well, on your own then, beat it then.
Right, okay then, Eric, now I want you to just stay still while I go get me a glass of beer. Now, don't move. Well, stay steady, right? He's top heavy, it's all that crap going on in his head with his kitchen. Maestro.